My husband and I were married in 1955. We were in our motorhome and he started to go down and I caught him. After that, I started having back trouble. Dr. Jones told me that it would be either surgery or the wheelchair. I said, surgery. I enjoy my quilting. I go where I want to. I feel young, actually, younger than 78.